That's what I heard.
Wait, but who? Who told you that?
Star Trek, Terminator, Time Cop, Time After Time.
Quantum Leap?
Wrinkle in Time, Somewhere in Time.
Hot Tub Time Machine.
Hot Tub Time Machine. Bill and Ted's Excellent Adventure. Basically any movie that deals with time travel.
Die Hard?
No, it's not one.
This is known.
I don't know why everyone believes that, but that isn't true. Think about it. If you travel to the past, that past becomes your future. And your former present becomes the past, which can't now be changed by your new future.
Exactly.
So Back to the Future is a bunch of bullshit?